it is now, because you may well be doing that leg of your journey by a helicopter. Yes, you heard that right. CNBC TV's Rukmini Rao and Surbhi Upadhyay tell us how.
Traffic congestions like this one are a common sight along the old airport road that connects Bengaluru city to Kempegowda International Airport. But soon, a journey that can sometimes take more than an hour may be possible in less than 20 minutes. To make this a reality, Bengaluru Airport has joined hands with Thambi Aviation to start the country's first heli-taxi service.
We have two helicopters we are operating, and we have tie-ups with a lot of leasing companies and also the manufacturing companies. As and when we require helicopters, we can, within a month's time, we can bring in the helicopters. So if you want to start like in 2 months' time, we are ready to bring in the helicopters and operate. And we are planning to bring in a 6-seater helicopter as well as a 13-seater helicopter.
Bengaluru International Airport has already identified 90 existing helipads in the city as pickup and drop points for the heli-taxi service. But for the project to pick up, the city's infrastructure needs some major work.
We have to get the heliport and electronic city set up with security, DGCA clearance and all of that, which of course we are working with the city and the government of Karnataka, and we are very close to getting that going. BIAL has been working on that. Once we can get that going, then you know you have the two ends ready to go, and then you can actually run a shuttle service.
As of now, Bengaluru Airport plans to operate the heli-taxi service with an open architecture, meaning it is keen on encouraging more operators to fly heli-taxis from the airport. There's no word yet on pricing, but experts point out that unless these companies are able to make prices attractive, growth may prove to be a problem, especially if survival boils down to a volumes game. With Rukmini Rao in Bengaluru, in Mumbai, Surabhi Upadhyay.
Well, Delhi too could do with some of those helicopters as we try and work our ways through the terrible traffic that we face every day.